go. What?
I need to walk past.
Whoops. Okay, he's stranded because he got no fuel. Oopsie. Yeah. 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 And they make a million from the save. Yeah, I think Dale's got a bit impatient. Oh, he's on my on my stream chat. He's like, "Well, come on then." I had to put a child to bed. A child which was demanding a story. When they are tranquilized, it tends to be in a foreign country and bad things happen. Right. So, the plan for me is to head over to Ariel. In Sol. Yes. Yeah, actually, I'm just about checking out the map side of things now. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. You're quite a way away. You're like in the opposite direction. And he's on the he's listening in. Unless he's gonna put the microphone on as well. Yeah. There we go. He's on just to tell the bugger off. Oh god, the echo's happening again. Oh. Fair enough. Oh, you naughty, naughty boy. Yeah, that helps. Quite a far way off. You can let it build.
You just said that to strangers.
Right. So looks like I'm going to be landing in Titan first, and then I'm going to dock at Ariel. Ah, there we go. Should be shorted. Ah, Dale's gone on to onto mute because he's lurking. He's a lurking lurker. What doesn't? Ah. Oh, you're in the dropship at the moment, are you? Oh dear. Right, I have just... Ah. How much did you manage to get from the CG? Ah, same as me. I think most people would have got 15 million if they got above 800 or something. Oh. Ah. Hmm. Yeah. Well, I was on the top 60%, which got the 15 mil. So I think looks like you're on the top 60% as well. And it would have taken me to getting over to 2,000 to get to the to get above that. No, I was in top 60. I wouldn't have. Right, okay. Oh. That works. That would actually work pretty well for me as well. Wait. Is that something as a feature of Discord? Ooh. Might actually pop that on, but then again, he may decide to make it a bit. All right, yeah. Yeah, I see what we know. That works pretty well too. Ah, yes, I forgot how small a fuel scoop I've put onto this thing. Sounds fun. Notifications. I'll say now, it doesn't look like there's any volume for that. Dang. Cannot function without credits. Which advert?
I always get that Travel Logic all stuck in my head afterwards. It's so pissing annoying.
Which one is it?
The Travel Lodge advert.
Oh, right, okay. Travel Lodge. Well, I didn't hear this bit about the Travel Lodge.
Ha ha ha.
Give me coffee. Those comic books thingy. Ooh, next jump is Sol. Tell you what though. Batman. This is just going to be a stream full of sound effect. Oh, great. Ah. Wait, when you say remember to get some fuel. Did you call the fuel rats? Ah. Oh god, I've got a mad dog. Oh, Jesus. Oh, look, there's a little fire in my system. My ship. Which bit? This is going to be interesting to listen back to.
Just did a handbrake turn.
Nice. The dog. No, they don't have a handbrake, but he stopped and then he skidded round as if he was doing a handbrake turn. He grabbed into it. He grabbed onto it himself and skidded around. Oh god. No, I was just saying that bit on the bottom of the dog is not a handbrake. Oh dear. It sounds even more sinister with it with a robotic voice. Oh. Martin just said that Twitch isn't opening the stream. Yeah, looks like Martin can't get on the stream. Possibly. Let's see if I can open up my stream on the on mobile, because Martin's having trouble. I actually streamed it at the recommended settings as per OBS. So whatever it said. Right, no. I opened up the wrong program. Alright, while that is coming through, I'm just going to slow down a second. Fine. Oh great. Even though I'm not making money from this stream, they decide to pop adverts on there anyway. At least YouTube give you the choice. Yeah. What is Turbo on Twitch? Oh dear, I just realised. Oh. Oh. Just in time made a docking request. Well, you know, when docking request is granted, then you can do whatever. Oh my god. Oh dear. Right, okay, so that's working on my phone, so it's not a problem for mobile streaming. Oh dear. Ah. Right, well, in the meantime, I'm going to... Right. Ah. In the form of what? Yeah, we got military composites, fine. Well, what do you have, is the question. Yeah, I wouldn't go over in that. Well, I've chosen the Eagle because it's nice and maneuverable through the canyon side of things. Dale, on the other hand, is going to, yeah. You mean high-tech stuff? Not really. I haven't looked, is the honest answer. Yeah, that'll do. Yeah. Damn it, I just. Yeah, you can normally pick them up. Oh, someone's showing off. Macho grills. Damn it. Okay, that is very peculiar. My hat switch is working in order to like navigate through menus, but when it comes to trying to put power into systems and engines, it doesn't work. Except the top hat switch does. The fuck is going on? Can't do it, Captain. They just don't have the poodle. Right, okay. I'm gonna do a quick relog. Stupid thing. So exit desktop. Let's see if I can get it going there. I actually need to look at getting that, because that could come in handy for things. Yeah. Yeah, he's only got a little car. Yeah, they don't move fast. Yeah? What is your impression of flight and stuff? Yeah, I think you said that about it before. I think I tried out a T7 and then realized that it's just utter crap. Right, for some reason my joystick has decided to spark out completely. Like when I'm in my map, it just went in and started going as if I was putting the joystick up. Yeah, I had this problem before. I can't remember how I bloody fixed it though. And then there's the addition of dust on the bottom of the suckers. Oh. Exit. Although it's still not doing the power management thing. Now, even though the button itself is working, where are you at the moment? Which private group are you in? Might be one of those things that takes a bit of time. Are you heading down to Titan City or are you heading somewhere else? Well, it depends on what you wanna use. I mean, I was thinking the Eagle just because I had one that I could just, chuck through on it. Oh, now that's something. While I was docked, it didn't like me using the power management. Now I'm undocked and it's letting me do it. Wait. Ah, I need to re-look at Ariel. Where are you? There. Oh. Yeah, I got impatient and did it anyway. I had about 50 odd mil and I went to Diagrandry to go and buy it. So it cost me in essence, I think it was about 47 mil. The only thing is, it's still not quite enough to fully outfit it, which is why I'm sort of building up my credits and then gonna do all the outfitting stuff. Well, I actually tried to A-rate a few bits on it. But I think I got... there was maybe one A-rated bit on there, which is the frame shift driver, I think. And then the other bits, like, you know, you've got some E's in there, you've got some B's, C's and all that, just to kind of chunk it out a bit. And, yeah, there's going to be a point then where I just put it all in as it is then. Apparently the dog just burped. No, no. He's almost 4 years old now. We've had him for the past 3 years. But, no, every now and again... Yeah. It's like there are times where you'll be out in the kitchen eating his food, and then all of a sudden you just hear a blah coming from him. That's how it works. Yep. Hmm. Beacon wing. Alright, didn't quite, I mean, just initial views on it, I didn't quite like the look of it. Huh. You know, for some reason, I'm not... showing, because you're in the Space Spartan 117 private group, aren't you? Yeah, I just relogged again just to be on the safe side. Ah. Well, it was shown he was in private group. Ah, yes, got you. That's weird. Possibly. Possibly. Well, I'm kind of... well, I was thinking of just heading down there first, and then waiting for him. Because it is 13,000 like seconds to get there. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. They got enough fuel. I think. Yeah. Well, it's the one which I was going to use for that tournament side of things. Although I got to remove bits and swap bits over when it comes to that side of things. But considering its maneuverability, I thought it would be best for the canyons. So look, we're looking at 157,000. Which is pennies. Ah, that's why it was so far away. because I have to go, I have to cross over from where I was. You know, because they don't, on the map side of things, it shows you in relation to how far it is away from the sun. But it doesn't show you its current orbital path. So I went and docked at the other side of the bloody solar system. And now I've got to head all the way back over to get there. I don't think this moved, but because it was already on the other side. But it's there is no spoon, yeah. Oh dear. Well, the good news about this means that with the fact that I have to pass near the sun, I can go and fuel scoop it. Or is it? No, I passed it so fast it was like, no, fuck that. Yeah. Although I could have used a slingshot on it. Damn. Yeah. Yes, like the last time. Yeah. Ah, that's why Martin's been having trouble. He's been trying to get the stream working on the browser. And on his phone, that's not going to work. Or at least that's how it's happened when I've tried it. The live stuff just doesn't seem to cut through. Some bits and bobs. What are you flying at the moment? Is it the Eagle or do you go for a sidey? Ah. Just a normal standalone Eagle. Ooh. Are you going to keep it as its normal colour or are you looking at kitting it out with a different paint job? Black Friday? I don't think that matters. It's only if you pre-ordered it. So if you pre-ordered Horizons before it came out, then you got the Black Friday paint job. Ah, looks like I'm gonna be next to Uranus. Cue the ass jokes. I think that's what I've done. No. Oh. Do you know what? I've actually done that as well, is I've taken out the scanner, taken out completely. Whilst you're doing that, I'm going to check out part of the surface of Ariel. Yes. Yes, it is. Right, time to explore those canyons. Yeah, well, not quite on the surface yet, but it does appear that Ariel is one of those is the planet which you see on the home screen. Or at least that's what I think it is. Now, yeah. Now I've got two choices. I've either got a mountain range or I can head over to an actual canyon. Fuck, let's go for the mountain range where there is a canyon in there as well, and I'll probably end up getting that along the way, and I can always jump out and jump back in if I needed to. Ooh. Do you know, I did not check the gravity on this thing. Ah, 0.02G. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh, dropping. Crazy Ivan. Oh, chicken. Ah. You have Lincoln code, do you? looks like the mountain range isn't too thing. I think the main bit I'm looking for is the fog. Now, if I go up a bit higher, there was a bit on there which is just this deep canyon thing with a lot of fog. I've put a buggy on mine, so it might be worth having to go just in case, you know, we decide. Yeah. Although, if somebody does decide to screw around with shooting at buggies from a ship, I do have missiles on this thing, so I can do exactly the same with my ship on an SRV. Yeah. Only on the medium hardpoint, and then the other two are pulse lasers. Yep. It works quite nicely. No, on a large thing. I'm using the Imp Eagle. I think you can get one on one of the Sol planets, but that means just screwing around trying to find the damn thing. Oh, this is something. Yeah. Now this is something. I can literally see bugger all. Yeah, pretty so. Holy crap. Damn. Oh my god. Huh? Nope. Not that I recall. Saying that, when I got my Imperial Eagle, I already had a rank with the Empire. Oh my god. This is crazy. It's only the courier and the clipper that you've got to get. Oh, and the cutter now as well. That you've got to get an Imperial rank with. We have an addition. Hello. I am currently stuck in the mists of Ariel. Yep. And this is some crazy crap. I mean, I'm not... Oh. Oh my god. I'm not even at the bottom of this damn thing. That's part of the plan. Well, I'm going down to the bottom. Holy moly. It is, yeah, it is. Oh my god. Imp. Black. This is some crazy shit. I've just gone like right to the bottom of one of these canyons and it's like, whoa. Oh my god. I'm quite impressed. Well, that's kind of one of the reasons why I wanted to go in there, because I knew it was going to be misty. I was just like, whoa. Because I want to actually just fly through them and navigate through the damn things. That's gonna be fun. Oh, right, okay. It appears I have used up 2 tags of my fuel so far. I think it's only about a mil to actually kit the whole thing out. I'm saying that the Viper is one big ass ship, mind. 20 mil? Nice. Oh, I have a plan. I've just stuck the engines on full power, gone into classified camera, and then just watched it as it ascends through the mist. Oh, yes. What, stuff in the pots? Yeah, go on in. I don't think I can stuff it through a thing. And you can actually hear that. Damn. That's like... The voice isn't that bad. Just as annoying. Seems you're getting head, oh god. Right, I think what I'm going to do is... Right, where's the closest station to where I am? Galileo. Bugger me. Well, I'm on Ariel, aren't I? Boom. Meh. Yeah, I was going to say, apparently you're in Groombridge 34. That's a puppy. Yeah. Because if you do it for everything, it'll probably end up getting annoying.
Hello!
Yeah, the thing is, the voice is American, not Welsh. Have you got a female text-to-speech thing on there? Oh, mine's male. Yeah. I've got my wing beacon there. I believe so. Yes it is. Last macro I looked at was the one for docking requests and didn't quite work, so yeah. Well, that's what I got. Awesome. Because I've turned flight assist off, I've just put my thrusters down, and now I'm falling. Well, there's 0.03 g, but there's enough gravity there for a bit of a pull. Plus, when you take flight assist off and you start thrusting downwards, it's not going to stop you. Jelly. If I'm jelly of jelly, I'll stop watching his YouTube channel. Has someone got sex noises in the background? Because all I heard just from the again was just as if some woman was going, ah! Like some randomer, it's just like a thumb up their ass. No, she's in the kitchen. Ah, so you've got to be quiet. Ah, you're in Soup Cruise as well, so it looks like both of you are close by. In fact, someone is coming in at breakneck speed. Hello, Rolly. You just emergency dropped. Nah. Ah. Right, well, I'm just hovering above a canyon at the moment, so I can just wait for you to come along. Cool. Yeah, you're quite a way away. Where am I? I'm on Ariel again. Oh. Oh. Just head towards a canyon. Oh, I can't see you. Yeah. Sometimes. Depends. See what happens. Oh, it's 230k off, is it? Damn. Mm. Yep. Right, okay, what I'm going to do is, if you come down into your crew side of things, I'll just grab your beacon and just head in after you. Might work, because I can't see. Right, let's flip it around. Oh, god damn it. Right, no. Yeah, now I've just popped back into Super Cruise a minute. Because what I'm going to do, chuck your wing beacon on, because it doesn't look like it's on. Oh, there, yeah. Yeah. Although the instance is just jammed. This is like the longest instance thing ever. Ah, there we go. Right, here we go. Okay, so. Well, there's probably me. Ah, here we go. I think I might actually be able to catch up with you now, because you're about 70-odd K away. You're in the mountainous canyon at the moment, aren't you? Yeah, that's the first one I dropped in at. Do barrel roll! And your wing signal is just gone. Because that's where you are, 26k away. Are you just dropping at the moment? Yeah, you're actually a bit over the side as well. If you look behind you, I'm just about to drop further down than you are. Oh, here's something which I found as funny for Elite Logic. Right, you've got to buy a docking computer in order to get into a station. Like if if you want to get it done automatically. Now, planetary landings, you can, dismiss your ship and recall it, which would use the same sort of principle as a docking computer. Logic! Oh dear, I'm about to hit the ground. Where am I? Now this is something, I don't know if I'm about to hit the ground or not. Oh god. I don't think you will actually find a place to land where that is at the moment. No. I keep seeing just a wing signal. Did I? Oh. Yeah, you should be. Have I just flown above you? Oh, I must be... So the only thing I can see at the moment is your wing beacon. Your bat wing. Where can you see me firing? Right, where am I firing in relation to you? See, it says that you're 7k away, except I can't bloody see you. Actually, no, I don't know. Will it? Yes. Are you above the canyon? Yeah, actually, it's showing you as a wing signal, not as an actual... Oh, did you just shoot me? Yeah. There we go, I cannot see you at all. For some reason, all you are to me is a wing signal. Did you have to do some evasive maneuvers and change your pants? tell you what I'm going to do is... I just logged out to log back in because I'm not seeing you. And that way then I can't accidentally fly into you. Aha! There's a plateau-ish type thing over here. That I'm about to hit. But it may not have the availability for landing. Oh. Aha! I got somewhere. Cookie. I landed as well. Although you're a bit further up than I am. I'll come up to you. Oh, I see where you are. Ah! Power roll. No, loop to loop. Oh shit. I almost hit the floor. Of course you can see I'm right by you. A lot of unsuitable terrain. Oh yeah, I forgot just how maneuverable this thing is. Ooh, got some. Are you kidding me? Ah, right, got it. Deploy. You saw that happening, do? But now I'm a bit stuck. Not anymore. I'm by a cliff. With a cookie. Yeah, although it kind of slipped a bit. No. The SRV. And it started rolling down the hill before I hit the handbrake. There is one big difference I can see as well in the rear of the both types of Eagle. So if you have a look at the engines at the back of the Imperial Eagle, there's a bit of a curved structure on the back where the engines are. Whereas a bit more of a bulky Cobra-like thing on the original Eagle. Now, do you reckon we could survive going down to the bottom? That is the question. If at first you don't succeed, call fuel rats. If only they had, I'm thinking like Thunderbird style thing where they get some sort of crane thing to come and get you. Did you just jump over me? Oh no, you went straight in the back of me. Well, for now, I'm dismissing. That may be the biggest mistake I've ever made, but... Let's call it an experiment. You're still hunting. Oh shit. Ooh. No, I know. I was trying to go up, and it just wouldn't let me. Oh, skiddy skiddy. Skid, skid, skid. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Oh my god! Yeah, I just took myself down to 25%. Oh, thank God for that. Oh, yeah, because I had to relog in order to see Rolly. Otherwise, it just wouldn't do it. Gotcha! Yeah, definitely. So when I listen back to this now, I'm not going to be like, oh, fucking hell. Oh, you're only 82%. It's not bad. Yes. You rolled and rolled and rolled. Which is the technical term. Yeah. And I've already taken myself down to 25% hull once, and I haven't got any repairs left. Oh. A spoiler mash. Got a spare spoiler mash. Spare spoiler makes you go faster, keeps you level with the. Oh wait, no, not the ground. Well, there was that guy who you know, a design of what he would like as a mining rig, and there was one person that was just like going questioning the hell out of him, like criticism and all that sort of thing. Maybe constructive, but it was just like he was like, oh, how would this work, da la la la, and instead of like giving suggestions, because that's what the guy was asking, is it was suggestions, not like build it for me, I've already rendered the piece, you know, so just give me some suggestion and then I can work around it. Ah, you son of a bitch. Oh, Marsh, I just deployed my spoiler. Holy shit. Oh god, oh god! I'm trying to without killing myself! See, this is where we need a thing from two perspectives, so I can see what shit my vehicle gets up to. Fully fretted, Marsh. Now, I wonder what happens if I was to recall my ship. If it actually lands nearby. And try to mount mine. Can you see my turret moving? I hear something. Well, I saw one in the radar. And then it just kind of... Oh, there's a second one. Can you see them? Oh, yes. Oh, does that mean we gotta try not to die on the way up? Oh dear, oh dear. Come on. Yeah. Nah. Ah, I just realised, mine's got a spoiler. Well, need to find an actual canyon to fly through. In saying that, though, that could get a little bit boring, so... It is, yeah, we could just fly behind you and just watch. That was pretty awesome. It's like you got a boarding ramp just at the bottom of your nose. Nudge. 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 Eww. Wait for it. Hehehe. Did you just try to come down on me? Whoa, that actually does fly off at quite a pace. Did you boost? There was only a scrape of shields then. Oh dear, the hard points have come out. You are? I think we're just testing. Poof. I don't know. I think because we're in a wing, doesn't seem like it really does much, because I'm sure I've shot people more than this before and have gotten either a bounty or whatever. Oh, now he's locked on. Do you want to play that game? I don't know what's going on right now. It seems like it could end up that way. Yep. Yeah. Let's put all the power into weapons. Is that how we're gonna work it? Is shields down and that's it? I think that seems fair. Maybe I'm only saying that because it's happened to me right now, but yes. Let's get those shields up, because the last time I saw the shields, they did fly up quite nicely. What shield generator have you put on yours then? A3?
Ah, it's better.
And that was, yeah, that was 3 small hard points. And now you just pulled your shields off.
Oops.
Instead of deploying weapons. Oh no, I'm not nudging you, I'm actually quite far away. It's not bad for the recharge side of things, though. And they're back up. Perfumey. That was quite a bit of acceleration. So from 0 to 100 really, we were quick. Oh dear. Yeah. It appears that the missile battery actually has more of a range than the pulse lasers. I'm targeted onto you with my weapons deployed at the moment. And it's just whenever it shows up, it looks like I can actually get quite a distance away from you. Even if my lasers don't hit you, the other bits will. Hmm. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, that was odd. It's like my thing stopped firing. Right. So, see if it does it. That's really odd. Such as? Can't think of anything at the moment. I just need to get sorted at some point. What time is it? 9:22. Yeah. I have to go by 10 minutes because you stopped me for a bit.
When did I stop you? When?
Before. Yeah, mine's actually not firing on you for some reason. My, ship. It's whenever I press on there, it's not, except for when I press the missiles. It's like I'm pressing my trigger now. It's not doing it. If I untarget. Right, if I do the. If I untarget. Then, let's see. Yeah, it does. But for some reason, hang on a minute. Huh. Okay. Okay, that's odd. Oh, I can see you. I'm testing. Yeah, you don't want to do that with the Viper. Oh dear. Sounds about right. Oh dear. Just had a message from someone. Tyler. Did you use for? We'll give it another 10 minutes now. that was something. But, What? Saren? Yeah, I saw him. I just didn't expect him to be that close. Oh, canyon diving now. I think it gets a bit narrow up ahead.
Oh yeah.
Oh, is Saren pulling out? Can you honestly not see the sides from where you were? No, we just decided to start shooting on each other. Right, okay, my weapons again aren't firing. Are you getting the same problem? Yeah, it just wasn't. Ah, it's the bloody angle, isn't it? Oh, we're down. And that's that. It looks like it is, yeah. Because I've got hard points in the bottom. It's just like, as soon as I come in, it's just like, nope, nope, nope. Hmm. Oh. Through he goes. Here we go, found the bottom. Are you having trouble finding the bottom or something? Because you just passed me. Yeah. I'm below you. Yeah, you're about level with me now. A little bit lower and you'll actually hit the floor. Now for the canyon navigation. I boosted, I seem to be fine right now. That's because there are no walls in the way. It's going deep, Raj. Oh boy, this canyon's almost as deep as a Kimla Gasha. Really? You're at a 90 degree angle right now. And now you're level. Saren's at about a 45 degree angle. And you're trying to keep your shields up. 11k away, and Saren's 4k away. Oh shit. I used the wrong button. Yeah, I put silent running on. Because I've got my light and silent running on the same bit, and I keep forgetting which one's which. No. How are you so far away? Ah. Yeah, that would have been interesting. Yep. Oh, you passed below me. And nah, Rolly's not that far away as well. You're above. Yeah. There we go. Oh no, you were below. This might actually be down to how your screen's actually showing it as well. Come on. Yep. No, he's going up. Open, open, open. I think he's trying to get out of the clouds. Saren's going in for another pass. Right. I'm going to have to call it for a bit. It's just got past the time side of things. But what I'm going to do is I'll see if I can get back on later on, depending on how sleepy I am. So for now. Okay. I'm gonna... I was shattered this morning after the bike ride side of things. But, yeah. My shims. Right, so I've just logged out a minute. And... I think we're... yeah. Actually, what I'll do is I'll pop myself on mute for the minute. And then, see how it goes.